and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family. Been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Message repeats in 24 hours. System breakdown.
Hunger and thirst can increase your disease risk. You do not want to contract weeping sores. Always stay stocked with medicines. And don't forget to use them. Outside with a little elbow grease, you'll be powering up West Virginia in no time. When you get outside, find each other. Six strength in numbers. Need a cooking station? Use your camp. Our new house? Your camp. Some small luxuries. You're a battleship! Remember, adaptability is key. If your role isn't working, try another. Get creative.
be a will in there. Maybe... Wait, a vault dweller? Hey there! Don't try anything funny, okay? We're all friends.
Exactly. We just had a couple of questions we were looking to get answered. You came out of the vault, right? I thought it was empty. Wait, is the door still open? My partner and I need a way into that vault. We got a tip from the Wayward. Heard of the place? New bar down the road. So this guy told us that...
After you gave him the last of our caps?
And he said that inside that vault is the... You know, that's where the big one is. Our last chance to turn our lousy luck around. You know, the thing that brought everyone back. Treasure. Well, yeah, there was this big broadcast, but shouldn't you know it was in there?
I told you, Lacey. The guy was scamming us.
But those were the last of our caps. No, someone has to know something. We're just gonna stick it out until we find them.
Wonderful.
Thanks for answering some questions for us, I suppose. Seems only fair I return the favor. Still kicking, huh? Back to share some leads? They sent you out here without a weapon? Be a quick trip trying to do this unarmed. Here. Watch yourself out there.
Thank you. this, fix that. It never seems to end.
Gonna find you!
Thank you.
Lady, I will...
I told you it was gonna end badly. Now, I'm hoping you're here to have a drink and play nice. I've had a gun pointed at me more than enough for one day. Well, not exactly the introduction to the wayward I would have hoped for. Well, sorry about that, darling. First round's on me. Name's Duchess. There's something I could do for you. Your guess is as good as mine, sweetheart. He busted in here saying I needed to turn over the location of some fellow named Crane, who I guess I must have served at some point or another. Since then, a steady stream of miscreants has been making my life irritating. Not exactly good for a budding business. Now that you mention it, I could use an extra pair of hands. See? That boy you put down. He's not the first of his crew to roll in here, but I want him to be the last. Normally, I'd send my people out to clean house, but my muscles run off, so I don't have the bodies to spare right now. But I'm willing to pay good money if you put an end to this for me. So, what do you say? $50 caps if you can get the job done. Only seems fair. The details, then. Now, each of these boys came in asking after Crane. I'm thinking we can make that work for us. How would you grab the attention of a bunch of single-minded thugs? Well, aren't you a smart cookie? And I think I know just how to do it. Just give me one second. Okay, I think I'll just... I just want you to know, architecture ain't exactly my forte. Huh, not half bad. So what I have chicken scratched together here for you is the schematic for one custom-made Crane Treasure Hunting Inc. sign. If I didn't butcher the plans too bad, it's got a little system built in that'll make sending out an advertisement and getting this gang's attention a snap. You just need to build it, power it, let the radio transmitter in there bring them in. Then track down their boss and convince him to leave us alone. They did teach you all how to build from schematics up in that vault of yours, didn't they? You vault boys and girls carry yourselves different, like you matter. Plus, your pit boy was a dead giveaway, but that's beside the point. You think you can work from these schematics? Ah, damn.
new plan. We paint all the Brahmin. And then we...
Duchess, plan's fine. I can walk them through how to build it.
How's that exactly?
I was hunkering down for quite some time waiting for this headless monster thing to clear off on my last ammo hunt. Ended up reading some old training materials the past time, and guess what? Made some tapes on it.
Oh, Mort. Not the tapes.
You have a better option?
Not one that doesn't involve painting all my cattle. There you go, I suppose. You can talk to Mort. Of course, you'll probably need to collect some materials, too. Wood, electronics, copper wiring and the like. And so you know, you might have to break some of this scrap down for parts. But I can spot you some workbench materials, too, since you're doing me such a big one. Who knows? Maybe you'll learn something while you do it. Now, you ready to get this show on the road? Hot dog. Be good to have those dolts off our back at long last. Just make sure, once you find out where they're hiding, that their leader gets the message. The wayward gets left alone. Oh, and on the topic of leaders? You know, one of my people found this tape in the camp across the way, recorded by one overseer of Vault 76. It's a little out of date at this point. But it seems it might have been left for someone from her vault. Maybe it was waiting for you? Sounds like she set the camp up so her people could get some practice in self-reliance. Probably worth looking into if you think you could use a little refresher.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just... Always nice to have visitors around here. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just... why?
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you.
crazy. Now that is just crazy. They hand you vault kitties, all this fancy equipment, and then just throw you to the wolves. Well, don't you worry that smooth little face of yours. You are in good company now. Because around here, we look after one another. Now, what can I do for you? Listen, friend, you happen to be talking to the exact right person to fix your predicament. But if I'm going to help you, I want something in return. All right, listen, I got this plan. You're going to help me get rich. See, the folks who made it big off the gold rush, they weren't the prospectors. They were the folks that sold them their shovels. Now, I don't do shovels. What I collect is knowledge. I can go all sorts of places you folks with your rad-sucking skin can't. So, I'm selling what I've got between my ear holes, and you're going to test it for me. I made these holotapes. Now, this sets all the info I dug up about that camp doohickey you bolters got. All I'm asking is you give them a listen and let me know what you think. You will? Oh, thank you. I mean, thanks. Just come back once you've taken them out for a test drive. Now, there any allergies? Learned the hard way I can't stand within 10 feet of a strawberry. Come on, man, that's a joke. Truth is, I was outside on doomsday. Now you see, I drove security, and I was coming back from a pickup in the truck when I feel this rumble, and then quiet, then a whole lot less quiet. And the truck was hit with this wind, and it was like someone dropped a hurricane on it. I can hear it battering the truck, bang, 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 like it's got a grudge against it. And then I unlocked the door and into the back, and then bang, I wake up, man, and it's crazy. Somehow, in the back of the truck, alive and kicking. All it cost me was my skin and any opportunity for someone liking me for anything other than my lovely personality. And that was the day I became, well, they call us ghouls, not the most flattering name, but still, beats being vaporized.
Thank you. Life's too short to be part of a crazed murder gang. Not taking any more assistance today, friend. So sorry.
And friends, I'm so pleased to announce that the boilers here at the Giant Teapot are full again. That means my special blend bubbling up shortly. So, if you fancy a nice cuppa, the more the merrier.
This could go well with Armageddon. Tea goes well with anything, truth be told.
The boilers are heating up. I'm afraid the local creatures don't like this next part. A shame, really. You'd best keep an eye out for trouble.
My goodness. Our guests do choose the most fascinating tea party in town. Very innovative indeed.
Would be accustomed to this by now. Boilers report the water temperature is 92.7653 degrees. Still a ways to go for proper tea. One can't rush such things.
To get a proper cup of tea. What is the world coming to?
Water temperature in the boilers is now 178.63214 degrees. Just a little bit longer.
Thank you.
There's the whistle. The tea is steeping now at the perfect and precise 205 degrees. You've done a fine thing here today. Huzzah! I do so love the foliage here. The colors are so earthy. Welcome! Welcome. I'm thrilled that you've come to view our own giant teapot. One of our many claims to fame here in Appalachia. I would serve you a most delightful cup of tea if only I had more honey. Perhaps you could find some. A nice cup of tea and a biscuit go well with Armageddon. Tea goes well with anything, truth be told. Excellent! The forest, I expect, is teeming with it. Best start cracking!
Oh!
not yield. Protect me. You should never have set foot in Holy Land. The divine light I can see.
Let's go hunting, boys!
watch over us in our time of troubles.
hearing shit.
Hey there. I could use some help. Meyerlurk's been giving us trouble. Could use a hand. Lately, these Meyerlurks have been a real pain. First, they destroyed our nets going after the catch. More recently, they've been out here on the dock trying to destroy the water purifier. Seems like the sound bothers them. It's a real problem. Good. Because Bruiser saw a swarm out there.
Sucker! Didn't even break a sweat.
Meyerlurk's been a real problem. I know I'm handsome, but it's rude to stare. Foundation. They love to swim, would you believe it? Call me Bones.
Together, man. Thank you.
getting goosebumps. Someone's in here.
Is that my...